What's up, everybody? Wagabi here. Today I'm back. Oh yeah, and look at me. I have Rainbow Knife, Radio, and me. So, today I'm back, and I am playing Roblox Assassin. And I would have face cam, but it is way too laggy. So, instead, I am not having face cam. And let me see. Oh yeah, if you guys are wondering why I do not have face cam, okay. If you guys are wondering why I do not have face cam, the reason is because it is way laggier when I have face cam. So I don't have face cam yet. But this video is not gonna be that long because it's sort of laggy, and yeah. But, I mean, I'll play, like, maybe 5, 6, 7 rounds, something like that. I'm actually gonna play music for you guys. I won't listen to it, because then it'll, like, it echoes. So, you guys can listen to... I don't know, this. Listen to it. It's awesome. Oh yeah, no one else in the game hears it, unless they don't have the volume up. Get wrecked. Whoa. Where's this other guy? Olivier boy? What the? What, no, but where is he though? That's my question. Is he hiding behind that? Wait, where is that? Where is he though? Let me see. Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't see him because I didn't actually walk past. Okay, but hopefully my goal is to get Red Knife. So let's open up a standard case. And I really want, okay, here's what I'm gonna do. See this right here? Click it 3 times. Dab, and let's see if I, well, you guys didn't see, but I actually dab. Now, please get red. Come on. Red, red, red. No, no, I got 0, wow. Who has red? I'm just asking because, I mean, I could give him a decent amount of knives. Oh my gosh, how many times are we gonna do this round? Or I mean this board. Why do I always have the same? Wow, okay, I didn't even see that guy, okay. Wait, what's even on his shirt? Oh, it's a Minecraft person. Okay. Okay, well, let's see who has Red Knife. Not you. Not you. Not you. Not you. Not you. You. And not you. Okay, nobody has it. Wow, that's surprising. Not really, actually. Because, see, look at my inventory real quickly. I have Doritos and Mountain Dew, so I have that for the MLG. I have blue, purple, yellow, orange, pink, and 2 greens. but no red. I really, really, really want red knife so I can get MLG. But nobody here has it. Nobody has it. That's a shame. Doge is not proud of any of you. Such Doge. Such Doge never be proud. Oh, get away from me. Oh. Stop following me. Please. Oh, get wrecked. Crap. I stabbed the wrong person. Oh, I see my target. Oh. Oh yeah, if you hear other noises, my sister, she's watching YouTube. Oh. You know, there's those people that watch someone's channel and they watch every single video, like the whole entire video. If they watch the video I just uploaded a little bit before I recorded this, which is, by the way, our version of the Pop Goes song. And if you don't know what that is, type it in. Or you could type in the new generation, and it probably will show up. But that in my opinion, is a very good song. Pretty much, like, one of my favorites. My favorite? I actually don't know. I don't have a favorite. But that's, like, my top three in my top three favorites by far. Like, for sure. So, if the person that made that is watching this, which I doubt you are, because you are way more popular than I am. I am just a little YouTuber, and you are a pretty big YouTuber. So yeah, if you watch this video, I would be super surprised. And this video, it's Roblox, not Five Nights at Freddy's, not anything that probably you'd be interested in because you make a lot of like videos, so like Five Nights at Freddy's videos, like speed art, stuff like that. So if I made a speed art video, maybe you would watch that, but I doubt you'd watch Roblox. And why I made a one hour version is because when I went to if you search the Pop Goes song 1 hour, nothing shows up. See here, I'll show you real quickly. My video might show up though, so. Okay. Oh, song 1 hour. Nothing here. There's Nightcore edit, but I have it right here. See? 1 hour, and it has one view so far. And I guess that's good because this was only made 18 minutes ago, and the Ted Kuhn video. But let's continue because there's probably a new round and I don't even know it. No, there's not. Wow. Someone's name is Jake the Snake Steely. Wow. I had a friend who called himself Jake the Snake. Okay. Let's see. Can I destroy everybody? Oh. I'm grumpy. Whoa, whoa. Oh. I died. Let's see who has red night loves. Oh my gosh. Where is he? Let's see if he wants to accept that trade. Come on, die. Oh. So I'm just waiting for this guy to reply back right now. Wow, I was right about to stab that guy. But here's mindless Jalen, so let's try to trade with him. Okay. I got two reds now. Okay, guys. So now it's time. So I'm just telling everyone to look in chat if they want. Okay, so, ready? Craft. Rainbow. Red, pink, green, orange, purple, blue, yellow. Craft. Whoa! And now, MLG. Rainbow, Doritos, and Mountain Dew make you the perfect MLG knife. So now, I can have MLG. Whoa, look at that. Isn't it a beauty, guys? Isn't she a beauty? That is a beauty right there, guys. If you have not seen a beauty, you have not lived until today. So, what does she want? Bomb static, king of heart. You ain't gonna get my MLG. She was there. So guys, I'm gonna do this last round with my MLG knife. Give me the power. MLG. The power to win. The power to take everyone's determination and just crush it. Just crush it into a million pieces. saw you guys. Let's do this. Where's Master Assassin? Oh, I can probably 360 no-scope everybody now with this new MLG knife. That's how much of a beauty this is. Oh, this person's on the map. I think I know where he is. Wait, I have to do this, guys, so. Oops. Just reset. Plus. Come on, this person must reset. Otherwise, I will eat them. Here, I'll show you guys some epic places to go. So if you jump right here, go right here. You can jump up here, or you could jump down here and go up here. And another cool place is, I'm pretty sure you can climb up here. I've never tried it till now. No, you can't. Okay, for a second I thought you could climb that. But another cool place is up here. Just walk across like that. So, this person got glitched. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do another one. And I'm also gonna show you a glitch. So if you put your face right on the edge of this window, put your screen and hold S, and then make sure you have that shift thing on, so when you hit shift, it goes like this in the middle, and then you'll glitch out here. And if you have not flipped, you can just like jump up there. And then you can just go on the roof. It's very cool. But you guys can explore that more by yourselves. I just showed you how to do it. I saw where someone went. Someone went in a secret area that I know about. I saw Master Assassin for a split second. Whoa. Get wrecked. Okay. Well. I think that that's going to be it for today's video, everybody. And if you want to see more videos about Assassin, then hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. And definitely tell friends and people you know about my channel. Basically, what I mean is spread the word. Because that would be awesome. So, yeah. Aside from that, that's gonna be it. So, yay. Yeah, that's it. Bye, guys.
Yeah.